Durant did well. So the McCoys, here's Loudrop away from Montgomery. Good play by Loudrop. Durie for Rangers. The equaliser at long last, and the irony is that Rangers could so easily have been two down. Great pass that from McCoys to Loudrop. Montgomery couldn't bring him down. McGowan could do nothing either, and that was laid on a plate for Durie. Only his fourth goal of the season, but very well crafted here by McCoys, and then by Loudrop, taming that beautifully to set it up for Durie. They don't come.